Fresh baked bread. It's one of the best smells in the world. But it's not enough just to see the hot, steaming loaf as it comes out of the oven, or to smell how delicious it must be. You've got to open your mouth and taste it. Well, Jesus is called the bread of life in the Bible. Even though someone else may tell you how good he is, and you've seen some of the good things he's done, you've still got to taste the goodness of God for yourself.
From Psalm 34, verses 8 and 7. Taste and see that the Lord is good.
Blessed is the man who trusts in him.
The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him.
Taste and see that the Lord is good. Taste and see.
Taste and see.
Blessed is the man who trusts in him. Blessed is he. The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him. Taste and see that the Lord is good. Taste and see.
Taste and see.
I sought the Lord and he answered me. Taste and see. From all my fears he delivered me. Taste and see.
Taste and see.
The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him. Taste and see that the Lord is good. Taste and see. Taste and see that the Lord is good. Taste and see.
Taste and see.
Blessed is the man who trusts in him. Blessed is he.
Blessed is he.
The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him. Taste and see that the Lord is good. Taste and see.
Taste and see.
Taste and see.
Taste and see.